Hello, Kumba.
Hello, Sarata.
Kumba, even more can.
Ade.
Okay. I think we are live now. We just waiting few seconds. Okay, assalamu alaikum viewers. Good evening, good afternoon, depending on wherever you are. First of all, I would like to apologize for the late start. Assalamu alaikum, Badingulu. Okay. Welcome to our new program called the Gambia Got Talent. This is a new program coming to you from the Digest News. The aim of this program is to promote or celebrate our talented fellow Gambians, being a musician, artist, comedian, or you name them. So today I have Mrs. Kumba Kouyaté Djamé. Kumba Kouyaté is well known to most of the Gambians, and she has been in the music since childhood time. Anyway, I'm not gonna go deep into her biography. I'm gonna ask her to introduce herself to the viewers. I am your host, Sarata Djabi. Assalamu alaikum badin jubir lalum be mube konton nay mari be dawuda ani be wato watito mbal bismillah la na program kutula mi mu Gambia Got Talenti kanali jang the Digest News wolle ba a broadcast kali ntelom Sarata Djabi ntele be program woni hoskan ning na jali ngaraba Kumba Kouyaté Djamé mul yalo no Kumba Kouyaté la bar say si is Kumba Kouyaté Djamé ante fenke la doron foka Kumba bismillah bar jandi won sa fala ali al hako bo ndi mulie nga technical isu do mandi ne soto wala tin na ma start according to the time ngamin ken na flyer bala. Okay, Kumba Kouyaté Djamé o Kumba Kouyaté Sékou Djamé baminam yalo ngolela Kumba Kouyaté Sékou Djamé, welcome to Gambia Got Talent.
Thank you very much, Sarata. Abaraka baake.
You're welcome. Juberlal Kumba Kouyaté balbe kontona. Nin ko Kumba Kouyaté mbe yalonne Kumba mumoleti mi yalon ko kabiringa dindinga be musico konole. Kumba jaliya Kumba ya susule awuluta konole. Amanke doron komin ko awultal dura dunta kono aya tarele Kumba mumuleti mi yalon ko abajali afajali kabira dindinga be school Kumba be jali yala sa en Kumba ise fam fo no mole dum katnte lo nyaaw nyaadi fangole fallon katam binteti isa fo mole jumalon Kumba Kouyaté
yo baraka baake Sarata Djabi nge fanan konto nge nimbara baake ila doku nyuma kan an kay entelam Kumba Kouyaté mfama ale mjali kemo Kouyaté alhaji jali kemo Kouyaté mi yalon ko Gambia je ni atofo dawa dandin ke bal ko no de jamale yalon katum ay do kuke Radio Gambia for more than 20 years ay aka history la sataje ka mol la kontongol sataje ka tariko sataje keta fanan jawara la elderly advisor sol konol fanan abanu wol fanal konole ani jawara close tanum bakele so wala mum tafamati ba malem ajabatu rususo men bota foto tum sere o fanal fanal be mu jali ngaral le tin tabota jali ngaral le wala yalon jali ko nasiya tan mbala siya tan fala siya tan ko mbabe fula jang maybe fanko be badan nawal
problem tala bi mejali kunda ka chalela mejali kunda ka chalela relax ita amuru ita subu ha nda problem tala ya fo nyawo nyandi jali kunda ka chalela be kering okay badi njuber lalo altolle ya mbele ya moy nyula Kumba mi fo Kumba fa wolom ala haji kemo Kouyatati koma fo nyamen no Radio Gambia le ni mi malon fanas ke bato moy lale abama batouri suso so kumba kay bala jali fala jali nga kom nga fanya me rek jali kunda ka chalong hawdi koutiye yo kumba molie lon nu gambia wati tambita nu nga metale do monding ila musical kono musical mi boko fatu so no moyle banku do ko mo fana moyle ani gambia musolu kumba to nya ngalon ne ko wuluta jali yakono le bari modol ka wulu jali yakono le ibuka jali yake so isa fono mole munete motivate munya tinna woldo mebi moldol ba falale ko momi mu jaloti ka kay munya tin bari ngalon ne ko kumba itata skule ha let's begin with your educational background itata skule ise domandi fono mole je domandi den sinabule la ila jali yakari yakono ye school start mintole ya en mintole and then ila highest level of education so ise
Okay, Sarata. Ntangana primary school, okay, Mohammedan Primary School in Banjul.
Mm-hmm.
And safo follow to yalon wuluta Banjul le barin in kuluta Senegal le mbur. Sato do ka fa mbur.
Mbur, okay.
Yanna karon start French le la, but then amma me back and then muruta nam back to Gambia. So mbanu Mohammedan Primary School.
Mm-hmm.
Then after common entrance, nga entrance entry sort of into St. Augustine's Junior Secondary School.
Okay.
Nga na junior school ke walto. Then from there, ntata Gambia Senior Secondary School, ikafa Gambia High.
Gambia High, okay.
Ha, so in St. Augustine, I was the head girl there at my during my grade 9.
Wow.
Kabin Nata Gambia High, I was a school prefect and participated in a lot of activities. Maybe it's not necessary to say that here, but from Gambia High in Tata to University of the Gambia and computer science degree sort of Walter. From UTG, the Nata Taiwan Government Scholarship win Kata National Tsinghua University in Hsinchu, Taiwan. Nanda master's ke Walter na MBA in technology management. Then Kabrim Bota Walter, Muruta back to Gambia and then Nata Futu kana UK.
Wow. That's really amazing. It's so impressive, Kumba. Nko ya jele, wole kachadia because mulka kumba jele. Nka my college kumba bloko no kabirin kom Gambia kajela ka denkilula, bota je koteke, England yam fanan kajela ka denkilula. Bari asike no mobe ma longo nyama wala and this is really important ya for molie ya ila school background jandi beduna ila educational background rada jandi beduna jali ya ko kono kumba wo is very good ah kumba ta mu nka e ke musu analyte de karango ni ya be ta step by step for that for university which is really good ngalo ne de nimol be njube kan sa ko min ko sunkutun dingol kumba sa fo dal kumba mu role model leti dingol mi be du ma you can look up to her kumba so saying Kabiria Taiwan bang inata muru Gambia and then inata na futu watole inata England kodi. So isa fono moliele jumalo Mr.
No, ma mabo. Actually I'm very proud to talk about my husband because he's the best. So
wow.
I'm proud to talk about him. But batunga fodoron kabiri mbota nang Taiwan muruta Gambia. Ntata UTG to lecture as well. I think
okay. Okay. You're lecturing ke Gambia University.
Yeah, nga lecturing ke before finally moving over to the UK. So nke ma seku jamme.
Mm-hmm.
E fango ya lo nyame.
Kumba kuyate seku jamme.
So seku jamme atemu mo na timi alonko atebota eseu jamme le bala.
Mm-hmm.
Ni tata nyomi ni cross ta feriole tata bara ni bata bare kata esewol
yenyi yube ka obi ta kunyamete love.com
so esew je meye esew sa te olo ate wala ata fama wulu wala to mu esew jammeti
ah okay esew jella
eto la sato e la sato to je wo jamme kunda to le ka almamia esew Ate la bota mansabunu ngai. Mansabunu ngai mumu ni wala mate. Fantolo manso. Nyo minkoli alo ne. Ni ngako. Hanu manjam faji. So mansadingu wala mate. Ay mansaya su tule. abata mansol le bala abata almamol le bala so nin ka talo ko bon ka tar kontande den so mol
ka tar kontani nge bula binte bula jang kodi ni Mr. Jamela ko don te bula jande
ah okay so ta tele andum mba kontande re baki afanan na kuola ala support and everything and whatever I am doing. So yeah, anyway, it's not about him today. So let's reserve for another interview.
For another day, yes. Yeah, Wobete Atale, that's a very brief introduction about Ila husband. That's really good. Kumba, okay, saying a kachal mini king Iguluta dame jumali la parents ulti ila educational background for saying aje komin koy fututale bari jandibe futula jandibe tala of university ngajele koy mizigo start and ngajali dindin jamal fanajele midialon koy be school le bari imanjali yake dol fongon mantara school bari imanjali yake but it doesn't mean ko they are not proud to be to call themselves jalolo munti bari imake. So at that early age isa for no mole from what age le fongo ya start because nteke je wato min na tumoy ebe do yari nere so isa for no mole at what age roughly do hani man age ni fo but maybe come like maybe teenage time lo bang roughly or under teenage time ba
actually sana dante mizigo start kabrin tata university le ngam mizigo start
bari ko mo tumoy be do yari ne
maybe I don't know. Maybe mulungala dindi ya
ba. Maybe nga ko do tata university junale rek. That's it. Itata because imang mulung ke wala je. But okay, let's yeah, we have to leave that as no gula wanyama rek and then
yeah, just tell us come in badanga ning explain do random ni. Coming ngulu ta jali ale kono nga jali ale lo. Mba jali mba jali family be jali. Bari man taman man jaliya ken na do goti
okay
sa fo non ta dun ta musico konale accidentally mu jalolti yes nga voice totale everything bari ndun ta konale accidentally yalo ni ala yemem sa fi mo kundo you know ha ibuka bori no ala ka fo le destiny so nteni mel be schooling kenyola kabiri wa yenge tele to fo wol fo ngol baratale ko no nga kumba melo wantenyele because mu wala timi ala ngon kamalu num bakele mbuka hanyi crowd la bake so katarin na side le rek so kabiri yenge nak nice you know and it was ifal bari ndun sa ko non ndun ta musico ko non accidentale mu jalolti nan ta ko non la mu jalolti by accident no mulu ta jali ala kon ni nga ke fana nyanta ke
ni mulu ta ko no ye
yeah, but coming back as a career, that was kind of accidental, ha. Huh? But then guess what? Okay. I love it. I ended up liking it.
And yeah. You love it and you know how to do it. You know how to entertain people. Yeah. But coming Ima formule what motivates you? Although ngal ne wulu takono, but yaro ko dun takono accidentally. So yalo anyway, accidentally, but ya lo askeno fanan kule e motivate direct e wule dron yedu nga kona tare ma plan
ha anyway coming ninko accidentally because that was the time of university so because new story ni nga explain le in a lot of interviews I'm sure a lot of
but not to us ima fon to le wala tinandebe
anyway scholarship dole be ke kanung so was scholarship ning July 22nd scholarship I think you know about
okay.
It
so yeah
Yeah. So ndunta wala kono rek after you know yalong akuwenye ni ba kela is like a pageant kind of thing. So
pageant. Oh yes.
Yeah. Ikafu ne yela talent show whatever you can do dancing or whatever. So ndako anyway ndako jalodi why not nga jali yake. So kuwa started then for sila mbani mbani jambo.
Ha new one enkai ko ila this is no. Minta manke decision timi yala mambi decision kendolo because yalo ikoro imujaruti you wanted to show your talent and umoli ajale how talented you are sign coming jandi bitala nyato do mandi malo fo jalol la nyin newol fo ko ulfana use ne yo no leba because mol keje may ko le bible fo yo no leba
na ne ofelen just ngara ne nyin ngara ra
ngara eh ite pare do mandi ke ban because mol ka may ko le jebul de kumba
Eh mol ka ne ofanangela ne oferent nka mba male nkarande ni ne wala
ha because ntaka nje ke ba le bulu de
ha ne wonye coming a designer betenne
okay
a whole ba kono tent Okay. Kosirlan, so ka
Kosirlan.
to hold the two together. So
okay.
Huwala fanan beje ke bulo dundi walto ten.
Kamunta muta nyale be nyinna.
Ha den ni adundi ka sikiole den inyanta muta laten.
Okay.
Ha ni
this is good because ntolka je mol bulle bari malon koy kamininne.
Ha den ni amina e tar sikiore ibulu.
Okay.
Nyenam kosirlan wati.
Okay, say as you say mol entertain no domandin doro. Jandimbe tala la order videos to order question all say domandi. Because nte woka inte man so fon kejele ne unta ka my college e bulu bakere.
Nyinna wana ta nyina mu chosa noti. Nyinna wo kunen nin kulyol be kerin te ka de nano to la dame mpaso kan. Se ka jele jalol kan ne o se sike ba fo kan bi ka dile. Baremba a little bit of ko bi kadile ye awa bi kadisa bio bi kadile
kumba waringin dia
awa bi kadisa so that's like just like this is a more basic okay. Way of ka kosi ba comedy lafta ka
okay.
Ka kunne jumbol nem po barin din kafuje mbakale ten
abaraka abaraka kumba nyin diata bakele nyin diata le ngay ben do di kan tem alfaleti ka kan nyin sifaka alfalla
so nyin no ni ata dundi anything kono anaka majle ni adundi manen ka tantan kono anaka majle ni adundi surwa tantan kono anaka anin fe obele maj
anin fe obele maj ta kumba nyin diata bakele ngay nyin diata bakele kumba ngajele ko min ko although ime e dali ado kele nun komi e dolke on dolbe YouTube dol askeno dol mantara on YouTube bari sa isa fonu mule munan na sa mol bu keje keje kulli o doron neto
anyway komi abe nyamen doron aman ke ko malla fala o something like that but yalon fanan situation o dol fanal katin nale ka ko dol tuje yalon muso fanan nani nyamu futwolti anen ke mala kan ol muta but I'm quite happy with kuliol mel beke kan angal terjang you know because jati kendol lel bembulu jang mel yalon ke ka kol kenyele you know hanin tata mo kili ya sa en kay kon na video sponsor or something e ba kelale but then okay. It's actually up to me that certain things related football of Carola and in was Ivalo.
Ah,
one
of Yalo, 1 minute sometimes.
Musuan, never Musol Ladile, Cafe, Nike, Maca, Bulayabula, Napa Yaki.
So
basically, Mowal.
Tonyalo, what you know, coming near the engaging in Cafanabe is really important, Molly Allen, because Molly Allen, how talented you are. Moli yele video yele moli yele performance yele hani kuli bla tu ka performance min keje moli ya yele komin ko performance kendol no bar komin jalo always ni mol famate moy la foy se nyini ka muna ya tinda ya so yam reason min fo jang aketa good reason leti bari even though imang album bondi nyaw nyande bari e ka mol entertain le o mu fendeti mi yalon ko akumata la itandi le fanan komin ko kumba mala ado bula say ngamira be min kela doron golom ngalla moy ila fenkula wano fi la video bon jandim bitala auto kumbay sa fonu mulie ye julu jumaale fos bondi
okay ntala julu follow mu gambia musol leldi
ah gambia musu
yeah wala munna video follow te and the only video as well
what
only music
music follow te
yeah so wala by YouTube gambia musol ka fo wala ko mbadi do yaari nge but then I was in university kabirimbo
Ha.
Sometime in 2008, yeah.
Okay. 2008 long wodi.
Yeah.
Kumba ngela video dol soto janne mbe la fila pour ka appeler ni nga appeler molia moy and then Ok, mba try kane pour ka ila video ni download sa je se moul entertain. Bari jandi wo ila force trako ni mi mu musulti. Nga jele koming ko trako ni nga famous tanu bakele. Nte I personally nga like la. Andu itan bita daw dan di kamo ile. So mune ati na you came up with that song koming ka sidoron ka musul jamu. Ise doma din fono moli ele.
Ok, Sara, da komin be alon nyamen doro musul ka kata bakele banku. Do kuola karola sako Africa musol especially Gambian musol so musol leba dimbal maraka musol leba cordal maraka hané dépensol fam musol ka participer di jélé you know bouké ké manuel djoubé you know ebe musu ya baro la bari fanan ebe ké ya baro do fanan kafo kanjé so nga feel like loko you know momel bo bara sifala o bara kende sifala ngamira wo mol they deserve to be recognized they deserve to be appreciated
yes absolutely
nga ngawo denkilo nyem bonde anem fana mbama was a very good inspiration pour ngo video ke because musu sifala me mati nsafo musu kewale mati you know ntaye any quality soto ngabe karanga tele bulu ay atakan ay entol kulu le pour ngake kew ngake musoti ngake kew fananti at the same time ay ay kulu wala nyama so nga a lot of inspiration soto fanam balale and then gambia musol dal ni gambia djube musol be place ballelto musol ba kungol deven hakon to ba then e manda wada manna musol ba karankane musol ye post jamalel soto je musol ta dal foike ta vice president olti gambia ke ta speaker solti you know so wobe mu kule de mi ala mo nyanta ye wa recognize musol na karola ani fana ni tata wulu wala karola musol la ka wulu musol la ka dingol di ba musol la ko pata be taki musol important ta baaje
ha yeah to nyala wati nka e to nyalo wati absolutely musol kay ya fo nyawo nyandi nin ko medu na wala kacha ko non te bula jang bari tra ko nyum fanan keta fenniti mi yalon ko adiatale andu you were very fair to the women because iman fem fo je mi yalon ko aman soto aman ke komin ko wulta re ku mon fo bari ye fem fo je musol be baraka wala sign nana ela fenko juwe Okay. I'm trying to share the video, but then I'm not followed it. Bari jandi wodron se kacha continent di kumba ite muneje ila miro to Gambia musico be nyadile ila miro fe
ntala miro to Gambia musico Gambia musico nsavo is lacking something called identity
ha is so elaborate no mole.
Yeah, what I mean by that, because near hip hop moy, it can relate to America. Le.
Ha.
Near reggae moy, it can relate to Jamaica.
Yeah.
You know, near pop music moy and things like that, you relate it to Europe and all that kind of. Near zouk moy is more related to France and you know
and
stuff like
Franco
that. Near
Mbalaho Francophone countries.
Ha. Near Mbalaho moy, Mbalaho is Senegal. But then there is no music me along go as play just like that ya la moy rek ya no ya long straight away ni mbota Gambia. Oh, network connection. Hello. The connection is gone.